It was something in the air tonight.
Don't be worried.